Have you ever noticed that your iPhone automatically backs up to iCloud, sometimes using up storage or draining the battery at the worst moments? Well, today, I'm going to show you how to disable automatic backup mode on your iPhone, so you have full control over when and how your data is saved. Stay with me till the end, and I'll also share a few tips on managing iCloud storage efficiently. Let's jump right in. First, unlock your iPhone by swiping up or using the Home button. Now, head straight to the Settings app. This is where you'll find all the options needed to tweak your iPhone's backup settings. Once inside Settings, tap on your Apple ID at the top of the screen. This will take you to your Apple ID settings, where you can manage everything related to iCloud, your Apple devices, and subscriptions. Next, tap on iCloud. Here, you'll see a list of apps and services that use iCloud storage, but what we're interested in is the iCloud backup option. Scroll down until you find iCloud Backup and tap on it. Now, you should see a toggle switch labeled Backup This iPhone. If it's turned on, this means your iPhone is automatically backing up to iCloud whenever it's connected to Wi-Fi and charging. To disable automatic backups, simply tap the toggle switch to turn it off. A warning message will pop up, informing you that your iPhone will no longer back up to iCloud automatically. Don't worry, this won't delete any previous backups. It just stops your device from creating new ones unless you do it manually. Go ahead and confirm by tapping Turn Off. And that's it. You've successfully disabled automatic iCloud backups on your iPhone. From now on, if you want to backup your device, you'll need to do it manually. To do that, just tap the Backup Now button inside the iCloud Backup menu whenever you need to save your data. But before we wrap up, here's a bonus tip. If your iCloud storage is full and you don't want to buy more space, consider deleting old backups or managing which apps use iCloud. You can just tap on your backups and just delete it. Also, you can go back to the iCloud settings, tap Manage Storage, and then select Backups. Here, you can delete old device backups you no longer need or disable iCloud backups for specific apps. So now you're in control of your iPhone's backups. No more unwanted storage usage or unnecessary background backups slowing you down. If this video helped you, don't forget to like and subscribe for more iPhone tips and tricks. See you in the next one.